your best. Good work. Proceed to the next area. Kill all the targets. Nicely done. Mount your weapon on a piece of cover. Now hit the target with the mounting. This target is the ground and the armor breaking. That means the armor. Mounting stabilizes your weapon. It's good for mid to long distance engagements. Nicely done. One of the best tools you have available is the TAC map. On the TAC map, you'll find optional missions known as contracts. Complete contracts to earn rewards for your team. Proper job, well done. Find and accept the contract. Nicely done. Firebox identified. Marking location now. Proceed to the next area. This contract's objective is to open 3 loot caches. Accepting the contract, supply box is on the map for you. Objectives updated. Move to the next location. Take any loot you want. Otherwise, I've got to clean this mess up myself. Notice supply box. It makes a deep sound when you're close. Spot on. Nice. Your loot finding skills are remarkable. Proceed to the next area. Loot and cash are normally found inside buildings. Search for some cash, see what you can find. Locate more cash. Proper job, well done. Cash can be used at buy stations to buy kill streaks and other special items. Buy stations are marked on the TAC map. Good work. Buy stations allow you to bring teammates back from the dead, purchase kill streaks and more. Purchase a loadout drop marker. Nicely done. Now call in a loadout drop and stand clear of the smoke. Loadout drops allow you to select a full loadout. A loadout drop is the only way to get perks and certain weapon attachments in Warzone Battle Royale. Well done, mate. Try some more equipment or move to the next area when you're ready. Okay, Kruger, hit the deck. When your teammates are down, you can revive them if you're close. Good. You can ping anything in the world for your team. Ping an armor plate for your team.
Body armor here.
Danke.
Solid work. Pick a spot and mark its location.
Body armor here.
Danke schön.
Moving.
Understood.
Well done, mate. You can also ping hostile areas for your team. Ping the targets as hostile.
Moving!
Copy that.
Disregard last. Enemies in the area!
Understood.
That's the way. There's another way you can help your team. You could drop items in your inventory for your team. This is called teamwork. Be careful with teamwork. You might win. Well done, mate. Sprint to extraction. Next job's waiting. Into the gulag. Surviving earns them redeployment. Redeployment. There's a fight kicking off. Get ready to fight. You're next. Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out.
Shit.
Assault rifle.
broke out moving. Small cal here.